back. This is day 59 for... did I get myself stuck? I did. Day 59 for Undead Legacy.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
I stopped because I saw this loot. Yeah, that's what I thought was going to happen. Based on how I landed. I'm just heading back from the Restore Power quest. Turn this in, pick up another quest, and then I'm going to head home, do some repairs. Start another day of doing quests for Wrecked.
If you break it, you buy.
Yeah, I guess I'm gonna have to pay you now that you did it. I'm gonna make you an offer. Word of advice. Next time, bathe before you come to it.
So we're on the tier threes. So we're going to go repair all my equipment, my mace is looking a little worse for wear. Since I still try to do everything melee as much as I can, I need it. It needs to work properly. Perfect. I don't need that many of either of those bullets. If I remember correctly, I've got a bunch of stuff in my helicopter as well. Oh, you're full. All right. Well, let's start getting rid of some of this crap. So if it has a value, like a letter value, generally it's worth more to sell. Side of an item than to sell inside the an item. Excuse me. Turn you on. So I think I might have a big sell-off depending on space. I realize I had a box on me. What else did I get out of that box? I didn't pay attention. Oh. Nope. You go in to the mods box. Potato. So what guns do I have on me? Yeah, because that's the only thing I have. Those are the only mods I have. That double barrel shotgun. Let's figure out what mods I have. that the only mod I can put into that gun that's not tiered? Are there any that I actually want to keep? I'm just going to sell everything. I don't care anymore. I'll keep the weighted head mod. No, I won't. Everything I have should be fully geared out. Yep, I don't need to keep that. Which means I need to keep that. I'm going to keep the silencer. And the exotic alloy. Where did my... Oh, so much stuff in here. Where did my... Oh, there it is. Sort by type. Do I have anything I can put on you? Mod. Those are tiered. Trigger burst. Barrel extender. Four. Shock and choke. Any armor hats? It's not armor hats, don't allow mods to go into it. Hmm. guess going to be everything. It looks like everything in here is for sale. Let me scrap glass. I just have to get to the Raven so I can throw everything in the Raven, but I need to repair the Raven. So as soon as I can interact with it, I'm going to pick it up, repair it, put it back down, load it up. There it is. Motorcycle's in good shape. Get rid of the heaviest first. Me. Anything else in here that I really want? And steroids. Steroids that I don't care. I'm actually going to head back to where I sell everything first, just so I have space and weight constraints. Brought my motorcycle, so we're not going to take the helicopter to get a new quest. So I have to sit and watch me struggle trying to fly a helicopter. Doing better today than I was yesterday, but still not good. I'm also glad that I didn't find that D-800 first, otherwise this would be so much worse, to the point that I probably wouldn't use a helicopter. We're going to set this down to give me an extra weight allowance.
Would you like to trade?
I would.
Ready for duty.
This. And a sugar butt could run out. Training skill is 77, nice. Sorry about doing that. I'm a little phlegmy today. Is that all my inventory? That is all my inventory. I've got 58,000 dukes.
Your problem.
My problem is you, Rekt. My problem is you. Did I look through your stuff? I feel like I did. Yeah, the DH-800 is so big.
No, let all the struggles that I have with Raven.
All systems go. How may I help?
Multiplied. This versus armed.
My senses have picked up something.
But we're gonna go ahead and loot everything beforehand. Looks like most of them are gonna be these abandoned husks that won't have anything. Thank you. like to think that anything is parked on property. Searchable. But it doesn't mean that it is. Alright, let's go kill some zombies.
We are not alone.
I know we're not alone. I'm banking on us not being alone. Let's loot for what we can. So I think it's funny that you actually do walk underneath some zombies in this POI that haven't spawned in yet, because you're not where you need to be for there to be zombies there. I haven't had official lockpicks in a long time. I think mostly by choice. Just it didn't make sense to carry three things that all did the same thing. Especially when, if one of them didn't work, the other one did. Guaranteed. I'm not saying the bobby pins were guaranteed to work, but the explosive was. Ooh, I do have water bottles.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
I don't know, it's just the one. Although I will say, it does feel kind of like cheating when you one-shot boxes and then you can just jump to reach what's on that third shelf. Spawn behind me. Oh, you must have spawned down in here.
It is a pleasure to serve.
so I am missing.
Master, we are not alone.
There's a zombie up there. Because it's a tourist, I can't let him survive. Feral tourists take a lot of damage. To the roof. Somebody wake up. Tired of seeing you, tourist.
Have picked up something.
All right, we'll find her later. Sound like that was a Lois. I have to get back up into the ceiling. Oh, wrong button. So that is where the last person is. Alright, do I need... I might as well take it. I need the cement powder, I need the stone. Down that way. I thought that was a straight shot up the road.
Now that you did the job, I guess you ain't all that damn bad after all.
I think it's 587.
If you want work, don't just stand there with your thumb up your ass.
I'd like to get that crackbook, crack the cafe. I do not have time. I spent too much of my day doing other stupid stuff. And that's my fault.
Look, Blocky, I'd say it's been an honor to work with you, but it would be a lie.
And I think I can get this done in time. But I'm not sure, so we are going to take that helicopter. It doesn't have to be indecisive when you're trying to do things with a time constraint. Now the motorcycle would have, more than likely, would have been faster to get out here. But if I don't finish this before wreck closes, then I wouldn't be able to pick up my helicopter. Washbam a quack said any crash that you can walk away from is a good one.
Master, we are not alone.
And if you know that reference, means you've watched some good TV.
Ah!
paltry sum. Is it this bathroom? Let's just clear the area first.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Let's finish the quest and loot later. It's something that I'm going to read, I will end up looting it after the fact, after the I end the episode. I will hold off and read them on screen. Why are there so many feral tourists? Things that they could have put in there, why are they all?
After, we are not alone.
To loot. Oh, it's only 7:30. I had plenty of time. Music, just because I'm going to go through all my various tool parts. To make a bunch of armor just to sell. Since I have the time to go a little slower,
got a bad feeling about this.
Checked everything out here, or should have. Pay attention to time. I'm not expecting a whole lot from any of these bookshelves. Fortunately. Let's just go down one side, up the other. I'll never use it, so I'm not gonna read it. I'm kind of excited to get back to my one style build. What the hell was I calling that? Ability playthrough where all I'm doing is putting points into like agility and stuff like that. When I do get to agility though, that's going to force me to have to use a bow and arrow or a crossbow or I don't like them, which is part of the reason why I'm excited by it. I don't like shotguns either, which is why I very rarely use them. They just don't do enough. They don't do enough damage wise, and I know people are gonna argue that point, but the damage that you get for them for the time it takes to reload until you get to the high end, well, that's everything. All right, until you can get to the high end shotguns, the pipe shotgun is terrible. It's got one of the longest load speeds for the not the most amount of damage. And then you've got the double barrel shotgun, which is also just as bad. Two shots versus one shot isn't that big of a difference. Now if you get to the pump shotgun to start, pump shotgun, good shotgun. I will give you that. Pump shotgun in vanilla is probably the strongest shotgun, actually. The auto shotgun doesn't live up to its hype. At least not in Alpha 20. In Alpha 21, let me change the way that you can acquire things like that. Maybe it gets better. I hope it does. Right now it's pretty abysmal. But in F21, I will never use a shotgun because you have to go through pipe shotgun tier 1 through 6, double barrel shotgun tier 1 through 6, and then you can get the pump shotgun. just after nightfall. We completed that fairly quickly. Not fast enough to get back to Rex to turn it in, but it's okay. I thought I was closer to the deck than that. Interesting. Shrink that one up. You worth anything? You are worth something. You worth anything? You are worth something. Paintbrushes. Technically, I don't even need that one. Maybe I keep that. Alright, well, I am here for the night, so I will see you guys in the next video. And until then, have a good night.